Hello, I'm the Hatchet Man. This is my third time trying to do this cribs thing because my phone keeps turning off. Last time I was driving the car about and the phone fell and it went off and I lost like 10 minutes of coverage. But yeah, I'm at my car. It's parked in the church across the road. This is as far as I got last time. So she's called Susie. Here's my boot. You can see a box of Budweiser, and there's a battery, but there's battery acid coming out of it, and my shorts and stuff are tearing up because of it. Not too good. Right, I'm walking over to my house, but I'll just make it look like I'm texting so I don't look like a faggot. My bad boy house here. Garden and stuff. Yeah, I think my neighbour's seen me talking to you on camera, so look like a right faggot. This is what we call the dining room. Not much going on here, but yeah, there's this room for you. I used to play PlayStation down here at the start, but then when I got pro, I went up to the room. Then what, my parents hear me showing all these colleagues and all. Wee old picture of me there. And there I am there, looking good. Living room, completely nothing showing here, it's boring. Got wee drums to do from Uganda or something when from parents, wee church friends going away. Thought I might just show this because we've got some members from ethical areas, or no, ethnical, not another word, multicultural members, you know, like the wee kid black and stuff. Might be familiar with these, maybe it's one of these toys or something. Yeah, no, it's a bit racist, but it's only a wee joke. Better not get sacked for this, Phil. Yeah, conservatory. Some tiles and stuff that need iron. Back garden. Yeah, not much to be seen, but there it is. Wee pond. Kitchen. Again, not much to be seen. There's a wee cat flap from a cat that died a few months ago. Wasn't nice. We stopped by napkin from lunch. Got some beans here. Anyone that plays with me, when things get sweaty, I've got one bit of advice. Chill the beans. Just thought it'd be some good advice for the rest of you, especially people like ex-Marky. Apparently he gets sweaty easily. Some rhubarb looks hideous, doesn't it? But yeah, don't know why I'm showing you that. I just looked in the pot and seen it last time. My fridge is completely nothing in it. Yep, nothing. Bacardi Breezers, they aren't mine, in case you think I drink Bacardi Breezer. That'd probably be someone more like Dean Kyle, he looks in his WKDs. Up the stairs. In here, this is where my sister's room used to be. She's moved out, but there's my straighteners and there's my hair dryer. No doubt because I've mentioned my sister, everyone's going to be going on Facebook now, you sad cunts. Mirror. Hair's not looking too good, but we're looking okay. Bathroom. Here's where the action happens. Just hoping for some skin marks for you, but unfortunately nothing there. You can't really see out that window. I'll just go in my room. Yeah, my room. Got had this laid out last time on an shirt during my wee thing, but yeah, this is my third time trying this. I've got a really shit song playing. Some Ice Ice Baby for yous. Yeah, that's my laptop, by the way. There you go. Yo, vanilla, give me one time, boy. Get the internet up. Let's take it. Get one slid up.
Alright, stop. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. So
Here we are. The fucking Hatchet Man. Check out this bad boy staff section there. Oh yeah. Looking good. Yeah, not much going on there. PlayStation. Yep. There we are. Forensis, Cal 663, Clan Hopper, Dean Kyle, Dirty Catholic, Fast Shooter, he's a rapist. And if it, he knows up to info if you go on console gaming, he was in my last clan. Kevlar, BSC Pro, Nixon, random guy I play scrims with, Noah, moderator. Quinny, I like Quinny, but not many of you guys will know him. Spanky, Bumboy, Bogus, little squeaky kid, but he's really nice. Yeah, I'm not gonna go for everyone's bit sad. Here's my bad boy headset. Got her yesterday, and she's pretty crap. Astrowave 40s, yep, they don't really do much. I was expecting to hear like all this bad boy stuff, but all I can hear is that music blasting really loud, and it's awful. And I look really nerdy when I wear it, but yeah, there's my box that came in there. Some vodka. Anyone's fan of vodka? It's not really mine, it's my friend's from when I had a free house, but what's he's left here is now mine. Yeah, you can see the COA down there if you look. Games, not really much. FIFA, Battlefield, Resistance, Call of Duty. They're just ones I line out. I've got a few more, but. Here's my collection of nuts and Zumags. I don't know why I collect them, I don't actually look for them, not a pervert or anything. Well, I do when I read them, but not after. I just sort of don't throw them out, but I bet you my mum thinks I'm a proper wee perv. Not too good, yeah, some stuff. I love this bad boy stuff. Armani. I think that's it. Is it? No. Shit, what do you call that? Why the fuck did I say Armani? Oh shit, I don't even know. Wardrobe. Yeah, it's just that. It's a bit messy, just threw everything in really. Actually, got some Budweisers in here, so I'll do. It's because I went camping and basically I had to bring them home in a bag and just haven't taken them out. But we party trick now actually. My wee party trick. Hopefully the camera's right height, but yeah, taking the top off with your tape. Everyone can do it, well. Here's my wee speeding ticket I got the other day. 3 penalty points in my first year. Not too good. But yeah, I can't do much about that. Right, last time I opened this drawer and I noticed my Tooth Fairy outfit. Anyone that knows me from console gaming knows all about the Tooth Fairy. I actually put it on last time, I'm sort of surprised, but I mean, it's doing it, but I'll put it on again for you because I know it's quite popular. Right, got this bad boy on, just putting it over here. Show you some bad boy moves even as well if you want. Here I am with the Tooth Fairy outfit. Get some milk in the pool. Yeah. I don't care. Haters be hating. Just gonna finish this with showing you a little games collection up in the attic. It's a bit dark up here, but here's my collection of games. All PS1. I don't know. Batman, Bomberman, Pro Evolution, This Is Football, LMA Manager, FIFA, Premier All-Stars, all football games, Spider-Man, Small Soldiers, that was good actually. Yep, loads of boxes of games that were copied. Yeah, well, I'm the Hatchet Man, and thanks for watching my crib. Vote for me.